Oh, yeah. Ooh, it's bloody late. I am so late tonight. I had shit to do, man. Real things. Anyway, back to playing with some little boats. And oh, I love these things. This is fun. Anyway. Things that I need to do. Right. Things like this. To change ability, random communication. Gunners. Yes, thank you. Yeah, whatever. That's cool. Hope of that. Now, what other bombers have I got? Oh, 2.7 is a bit high. Probably a good idea. Come here. This will be good. Now, what do we got? What's got a bomb? Oh, it's got a big bomb. A big bomb. I don't need to look at the weight. I just need to look at it and go, yes, that is big. Bombs will be dropped. Let's go. This is going to be fun. Right. Domination Norway. Let's do it.
Let's fuck some shit up.
Alright, so while we wait for the game to load, we'll wait for the game to load. Do 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 do. Ah, here we go. Yeah. This thing's got like no bullets, man. Hey, get rid of that. Get rid of the ship. No, don't want it. No. Get rid of it. All of this. What is with that? The this doesn't go on that. Come on, guys, sort it out. Ooh, and the guns are firing. And shit's happening. And we're off. Off to point B. With my crew that slides around the deck of the ship. Oh god. It's very congested. I can see. I'm not even shooting at anything at this point. So, what's the plan, Stan?
The light forces have captured a zone.
I assume we're going this way. Alright, so they want us to go to the sea point. So that's where we'll go.
Defend the B point.
Well, you see, I've got to make a choice here. Do I do that or do I do this?
I beg your pardon.
Never mind. Sneaky bastard is behind that island.
Yes.
These guys are just spitting torpedoes and shooting at the beach. Yeah. You teach that beach. That son of a beach. Thank you. not really doing much to him. I mean, realistically, ooh, maybe it did. That shit's really deceptive. What is that noise? It's like rockets, but on a ship.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Threat in the air.
Far too far away. Oh man, it's crashed. That's alright then. I'm happy enough with that. Anyway, let's go. Go and find us something to shoot at. This.
Destroy the target!
Where's Kane?
Threat in the air.
Defend the B point.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
It's easy enough to make them realize it's not as a good idea as I thought. My gunner there is glitching out severely. Yeah, he's now glitched out entirely.
Aircraft.
Attack the enemy!
Wow, I ain't hitting shit. Like legit. Oh, and just as I say that, I shoot. Yeah. Ain't that the way it goes?
Aircraft.
I'm just gonna leave this out here. Because I don't know what that goes into. Come on, guy. I'm really not doing smart things. I'm not making wise decisions. I put myself in a lot of danger. A lot of danger.
The enemy has most of the strategic zones.
Yep, that was my stupidity. I gotta watch what I'm doing. I can play. You know what? Why not? Again, cheaters, motherfuckers. Yeah. How can you cheat in this game? I don't understand. I mean, I really don't really understand how cheats would work in an online game anyway. I mean, I kinda do, but like, oh, come on, man. That's just sad. That is frickin' sad. That's... like, I would've had any chance against that thing. Like, ever.
Not in real life, buddy. Not in real life.
Oh, faithful. Better buddy, mate. Well, it's like a victory is getting me antsy. I'm not enjoying it. Not at all. Machine gun fire. Smoke, bitches. Whoa! Shit's falling on me and all sorts of crap. It does not look good. Frickin' Heinkel, you die. More planes. Yeah, well, I'm trying my best to sort of prevent that, but you see, there's this thing where you get shot a lot, and planes fall from the sky, and people start playing Fallout 4. There he is. You scum sucking maggot. DO-17. That's now dead. That was fortunate, because that thing would have wasted me. Crap's already trying to waste me. K-40 is trying to waste me. Oh, man, that's ruthless. I can understand someone's frustration. Look at the frustration that you have when you're just a dude in a boat, and everyone else has got planes. Those planes are frickin' messing you up. Yeah, let's do another one. Let's do another one. As we patiently wait for a battle to join, we wait. And hopefully get a decent game. Though we probably won't. It'll be another travesty. All right. Domination mode, blah, 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 blah. Mediterranean port, blah, 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 blah. Location keep advantage by points, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Give me that boat, man. See if we can stay alive. See if that's a doable thing. I don't know. I'm not confident. Hey, come on, man, just, you know, just chill out. We're all friends here, you know, we're all bros. Bro, how you like me now? Whoa, shit, bro, like shit. Just know that there's just going to be this hail of gunfire. I'm just going to fire over there and just hope. So here's the thing, I don't have smoke. So
torpedo.
Oh jeez, man. That's a friggin' minesweeper. Oh, that's shooting at me. I'm just gonna shoot these things. Whoa! That was unexpected. I'm just gonna slip on out of here. Because this is damn dangerous shit. How am I still alive? What unholy forces are protecting me this day?
Our victory is here.
Oh shit. Oh no no no! Dang it! He's got the idea. My god, he's got the idea.
Threat in the air.
Just pepper him with machine gun fire. Feel my gun jam. Damn. Shit's going down. Whoa.
Captured most of the
strategic zones. Gun is still jammed.
Don't
jam the frickin' thing, man.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah, this thing's a frickin' speedboat. Not quite. Oh, it sort of is kind of like the speedboat that Russian thing is, but it's got this gun. I like this gun. It's got the. It shoots bullets and stuff, and is good-ish. It's not really, it just it gives you that false illusion that you're actually doing some damage.
Aircraft.
You're frickin' not, man. Ha! Like, they're pretty lucky that they didn't get me. But normally I would have been mincemeat. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Alright, they're already at 8 points, so we need to.
Aircraft!
Should we help this man? Well, he is on our team. What the hell's going on here? I tried to help him and he died. Now I might be next. I'm a silly fourth. That's where I died. It's a plane. That really messed my boat. Oh wow. Wow, that caused some real issues. They sound like bombs. Like really good. Can you just like work and shit? I don't wanna frickin' die out here, man. And that's what'll frickin' happen to me. Alright, here we go. Now we're off. Fix the engine. Shooting torpedoes at the wrong thing. Yeah, fuck you. I'm gonna ram your ass.
Threat in the air.
Come on, unjam, man. Unjam. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, it's jammed again. I'm jammed! This is so unfortunate, I have nothing to like kill him with, and I'm like right here, and it's like, goddamn, why does this work? I'm really sick of shit. There. Done. Finally, we can move on with our lives. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What a trial. And there's another one. Fucking god. Thank you. Whoa. You know what? I must feel like I just want to fly these things over there. Thank you. Let's just get that out of the way. Then bail quickly. I don't want none of your minesweeper. I'm really not doing smart. I'm sure making smart decisions. That was violent. Whoops. It really looks like his looks like his thing blew up, man. Oh, it's just the whole action. Come on, man. You must pay for your crowns. Oh, jeez, nah. See ya. Nah, I'm out. See, that thing is nasty. Look at it. This is mean and nasty. Alright, let me follow this. Let's go drop some bombs. Or die. En route to the battlefield. Right, so who are we going to go for? Who's going to be our first target? I think that could be the one. So there's a lot of fire to cover. I'm sure.
I can't see him.
I can take these two. I can take these two because you pick them off, and you can pick these guys off. There's no one near me, right? He's trying to shoot at me. Hey, man, that's not cool. Whoa, that's not cool at all. That's how you're gonna do this. Oh. on. God. How are you gonna do this? Go, go, go. I know I can't because I don't have any fucking ships left, man. Like, literally, I don't have any ships left. All I have is this plane. This plane of sadness and despair. All alone. Like, shit, literally. All alone. Against an F4U Corsair. Oh man! No! That's not fair at all. No. Like, I'm not even. Oh, like, see, he's already coming for me. I'm not even a boomer's there. You might be able to outrun me. You probably will outrun me. In fact, I know you will. I can still shoot really good. Or not. Especially now with the sun in my fucking eyes. I literally can't even hit him. But I can't hit you. And I can also crash. That really sucked. I don't know, man. That really, really sucked. Bereft of ships and planes, the wary player returns to the hangar. Oh. 6 years of war... Thanks. Oh. Thank you. You know what, yeah, I am gonna order this boat. I'm gonna put it there. Yep. Yes, I am going to research that boat. You better bloody frickin' believe it. It's happening. It's frickin' happening, man. Cool. Cool. Very nice. Wow, that's really close. Close up and scary. Ah. You know what? What's that time? Yeah, I reckon I could do another one. Oh. Ooh. Now I've got two of these S-38 boats. That's gonna be good. I got better guns. And they're just better. Yeah. Give me the B. The B variant. To be specific. Specific. Right, let's go onward. Two more killing. Onward now, go. Jesus, bro. That's cool. Not so cool as getting a shot at. Screw you, man. You shot at me. And you also on the other team. That sort of goes against you as well. I like this. This is ruthless. Like, this freaking ruthless. You know, machine gunners are just like open up and start ripping shit up at close range. Buddy. Sit there and blast away at shit. Oh, this is glorious. This is so much, much. This is so much, much, much. Oh, jeez, better. This is more enjoyable. Mmm. Oh, whoa. Damn it, you knocked my crew out. APT. I assume that's good. AP, armor piercing. That could be beneficial. But you see, I've got a new cool like machine gun to do. And I'll miss that. That was a fun thing to have. Oh, it's all going down on up at B.
Yeah, he's dead. We've captured most of the strategic zone. Our victory is near. Threat in the air.
Oh, whoa. There's a G5 like right there. Smash that thing. It's a bastard over there.
Torpedo. Torpedo. Sorry.
You know what? Screw you. Screw you, mate. I'll fire torpedoes at you. Oh, I might actually hit somebody with those things. Did I hit anything? Will we ever know? Potentially not. Oh well. That was fun. I would like to know if I actually hit anything with that. Oh crap. Oh hello.
Threat in the air.
Shit out. Oh, that was well done. Oh, shit, son. Get the hell out of here. That thing's shooting at me. I ain't gonna do enough damage to that, either.
Torpedo. The light forces have captured a zone.
One. That was a G5. Oh, no. That sucked ass. That sucked real ass. Right. So now we're gonna descend into this sort of a thing.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
That's a torpedo.
Dude.
Hey, I gotta go. I got what's going on. Alright. I don't even get it. He's in an LS. It's really cool. I can't get out of here. Not a lot. There's not a lot out here. Oh, but you're fine. Nope. That didn't work. Stay safe out there, guys. So I got a fuel leak, a water leak. Bullets in every, like, which orifice to have bullets in. There's a BB-1 flying around me like it's going to shoot me. Which is not ideal considering he's already taken down some of my friends. No, no, he's dead. So that's alright. Oh no, it's a BF-109. That's bad. Since you're choosing. Drop the bomb! The bomb! Yeah, get out of here, buddy. Damn it! Now I can't do anything else, though.
Allied forces have captured the zone.
I can. I can fly again. I'm at least gonna get some frickin' altitude, man. I don't have to worry. It's a 109, another 109 there to do the damage. Do the damage for me, and that'll be great. Let's go. This is all gonna go horribly wrong. There's so many ways this could go wrong. Like that. Oh, and this. Yikes. Yikes. That's that for that, miss. Oh dear. You know, I'm going again. Screw it. You twisted my arm. So much arm twisting. Maximum arm twisting. Come on. Come on. I really should divvy up some of that. And we're off again. Ooh, Black Sea port. It's a port on the Black Sea, which I no doubt assume will be deceptively named because it won't be black. It'll just be a sea. Yes, let's go. Go with the one with the cool auxiliary machine gun guys. I gotta say, I do I love that. It's that little, aw. He's the man. Oh, your derelict fishing boats. They look suspiciously modern. John, do your thing, brother. Oh. Let's think what I'm doing here. I don't really want to be doing this. Oh, damn, they're all over there. Right. I get it. I've never done this map before. This is the first time I've ever seen it. It looks pretty. Pretty derelict, as one would imagine. Very cautious about what sort of gunfire I get involved with here. Start shooting off. Yeah, screw it! What is going on here? All these like random bombs and shit. That sounds sick. Wow, that's so incredibly sick. Jesus out of here. My ass ship is hella messed up. I got damage everywhere, man. The situation is dire. I repeat, dire. Whoa! Like one of those freak ship explosions there when shit just blows up. You know, it happens sometimes. Oh, and I just go, man, like that. Like, damn. That was freak, you know, it was just a freak accident. It was, I wasn't supposed to go down that way. It was never supposed to go down that way.
Threat in the air!
Like, how many bullets do you not load in your guns?
Allied forces have captured that zone. Threat in the air.
Damn, you be dead.
Aircraft. The Allied forces have captured a zone.
the hell, man? What the hell, dude? You just like attacked me, man.
Aircraft.
Yeah, I know. Funny in the prison today, you know, those planes. Those fucking planes. Come on. Come on, then. Let's do this. So you wanted to do things, mate. Wanted to do things, mate. Escaped on the pains of the side of the boat. Don't cough. Right. Come on. Come on, man. Get in there. Get in there. I didn't get to do it, but I got to see someone do it. That's a fine old shit, which I'm supposed to be as well. Whoa, whoa. Say, like, in bloody World Warships, man, I would have sunk that bugger. I'm glad this has like some sort of weird like, no, that was friendly fire. You will not die this day. Fuck you and your submarine chasing bullshit.
Aircraft.
Man, that dog's going insane outside my window. What the hell? Ooh, nine. Oh, nine. I will not be staying here for long. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Hold the line. I could just make sure you shouldn't be able to get up.
Threat in the air. Torpedo. Torpedo deformed.
Come on then.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Come on then, sucker. Bring it.
Enemy forces have captured a zone. Aircraft.
The enemy ship sighted.
The edge of chance. Hang on, like. Come on! I literally just don't care anymore.
Somebody attack him!
I don't care. Damn, I missed. That was most displeasing.
Aircraft.
My moment of greatness snapped from my grasp, I guess. Whatever. The never-ending struggle. The senseless death.
Enemy forces have captured.
I do enjoy it. It's good fun. It is actually good fun.
It's
almost like you just stop caring that you're dying all the time. You know what, I'm shit bigger here. Thank you. I can hear like this demonic squeaking from outside the window. My dog has a these squeaky hamburger toy things, and yeah, chooses the best times to play with that sort of shit. It's like, cheers, mate. I appreciate it. Good boy. Good boy. So, yeah, things have escalated. Shit has hit fans. Tried, man. Like, kudos. But I mean, they're out of here. Cause this shit is dicey as. Oh. Man, that's dicey. You guys are just sitting over there like pussies, man. You're not even gonna get stuck in. You're just like, man, I was gonna bitch out. Be a bitch. How can we be losing? We're doing so well. Everything about this campaign is wholesome. In all seriousness though, this is getting really hairy. What the hell is like hull breaching me? Oh wait, this dude is. Or was. Come on, fix that shit, man. Thank you.
Threat in the air.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I don't know, man. Oh, it's gonna be good. Annoys me. Come on, freaking die.
Aircraft.
That gun jammed again. That's all it takes. Man, we're getting sassed again. Mind you, I'm all in it for my own personal glory here. I just don't care. Hi.
We suffered a defeat. Head back to base.
BM 824 mobile on the front. Okay. Cheers. That's. What? So, okay, hang on. I was second on our team. What? What did I do? I don't know. Just research, whatever. got an ammunition rocket system on a boat? So that's... Ah, hey. So that's what... That's that... that Stalin organ, I'm not even going to say the name because I'll butcher it savagely, but, you know, that rocket launcher on a truck that the Russians have, or the Soviets have, whatever. Damn, that's kind of cool. Give me that. How are we getting on with this research thing? Oh, yeah. You know what? I can guess the havoc it'll cause. I can already see the havoc it's causing. I'm sitting there and there's shit falling around me and I don't know what the hell's going on. And like, obviously everything is like super sensitive to splash damage, so you got fragments of shit flying off your boat and you don't know why. It's all very confusing. It's because they've introduced a rocket launcher on a boat. Like a, yeah, rocket propelled artillery. Nice, I guess. Oh, cool. Oh, this will be my last game, I think, for the night. I've got to go work in the morning, but, you know, hey. Well, yeah. You see the name. Add me. This guy, right here. This dude. And we can, yeah, we can definitely squad up. The next round. Well, you know, when I'm next on, which will probably be tomorrow. Because this is fun. I honestly haven't done this for like a year. And I thought, you know, what the hell? Let's give it a go. And yeah, it's proving to be an enjoying thing. Enjoyable thing. Hey. Watch out, man. This is a very precious boat to me. Maybe a rear boat. Alright. Get on that. Get on that shiz. You shoot at him. You shoot that bad Mamma Jamma. Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. He's right here. Oh, that was close. Whoa. Oops. I broke my boat. Whoa. Shit, that was not good. Yes, it's okay to get there. Grenade launchers. Oh, dude.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Mate, that sounds like fun. I can get behind that sort of shit. So, what are you shooting at? Why are you shooting at him? Oh, I fully appreciate your input, Mr. Machine Gunner.
Threat in the air.
Oh. Nothing but a burned out husk. Yeah, you shoot that. You shoot that cliff face. Angry onboard machine gun. Oh, here comes the torpedoes. Hello, torpedoes. Goodbye, torpedoes. These PT-6s, they're like the American starship, I believe. I haven't even done an American. I've just, like, did what? A few matches in the Soviet ship, and why is it a crap? Oh. 81 millimeter grenade launcher. Oh, friend. Oh, mate. This is glorious. Oh, this thing's gonna be a nasty piece of work, isn't it? What are you gonna do? I'm like John Cena. Apart from the fact that you can clearly see me and dying as a result of it. Wow.
Aircraft.
Now it's just a struggle for survival. I don't want to give up my cool ship, but watch out. 82 miles an hour. Yeah, that G5, that's insane, that thing. It's really fast. Like, super fast. I'm just playing it safe, like, wallowing around these islands here, trying not to die. They're not doing so well. Oh, I shot down a plane! Nice! Did I just shoot down two planes? Whoa, pay attention to what's going on here, bro. Whoa, 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 whoa. Torpedoes, where? Oh, snap. Oh, so all my guns are like, you know what? We're reloading now. You're on your own, bro. Jeez. Bloody hell! I'm a magnet for these frickin' planes! Get away, you bloody vultures! You bloody vultures! Aww. Yeah. Chaos is a good thing, man. Totally go for chaos-causing things. I highly recommend it. But now I don't have that cool, like, spare gunner that's, like, accurate and has a good anti-aircraft gun rather than these things, which
is strange.
Oh, I don't think I did that. These Stukas are insane. Yeah, see, I'm not even paying attention to it, actually. I'm just trying to get away from these bloody, filthy vultures. Screw all of you.
The enemy ship sank.
It certainly did! Whoa! Is that you? Surely that was something. And it just destroyed me. I deserved that again. Oh, right. Back to the trusty LS3. I have fun with this because I like the gun, because of the false sense of achievement that it gives you. It makes you think you're actually doing damage when you're not really. Oh, you stupid prick. He's stuck. Look, I'm firing machine guns at him. And the gun still jams. Alright, I'm going in for a torpedo run. My revenge, you bastards. I'll have all the revenge. All the revenge. The revenge, avenge. I don't care. I'll have it.
Torpedo deadhead.
And I crashed. I crashed. Hey. Oh.
Oh, man.
Whoa. Look up the stream I had yesterday. I had some fun moments. The 2 hours of bullshit, there's a couple of moments where glory happens.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
See, this is a problem. I keep losing. But that's alright, because I'll be back tomorrow doing the same shit. I think by this time we're out of we've got nothing. Like there's nothing. But that's okay. I don't care. I'm still dropping my ball on him. I am disappointed. Oh, I got a, what is this? A Chilean Air Force roundel. Because I did that for a reason. Ship rescuer, few Avengers. Oh, two double strikes, nice. Best squad, yeah, well, we try. Terror of the Ocean. I do like to be a terror of the ocean. And look, we're over halfway to our 41 minesweeper. So we can sweep mines, even though you don't do any minesweeping in this. Fourth? Cool, man. Cool. Nice. I'm happy. Right. So we'll check on that. Oh, we've already done enough, so we'll go to the tool set. Cool. And that's that. So, yeah. What did we learn today? We learned that I'm really bad at this game. Hey, I need to practice more, and hopefully we can do that together. Yeah. But anyway, so yeah. Thanks for joining in. Alright, where is your thing? Where are we? Yeah. I'll sort that out anyway. But yeah. Thanks for joining in. or tuning in. I don't know. How do you end these things? You know, like da 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 da. Yeah, bye.